Hello friends, I am Mohammad Uzair Khan from Origami with Uzair. Today I am going to teach you how to make a stingray paper plane. But before that, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel so don't miss out my any new videos. Now to make a stingray paper plane, you need an A4 sheet paper. Then fold it into a half like this. After folding it into a half, open it and fold it from this here to here like this. After folding it down, open it and take this, fold it from here till here like this. After folding a triangle like this, open it and do it at the opposite side like this. After doing like this, take this and do a pocket fold, and then from here it will fold to the bottom like this. After doing like this, your paper will look something like this when you do like this. Okay, after doing it, take this and fold it over here and then press it nicely and fold it back. Do the same thing over here, fold it here, press this very nicely and back. And now take this and fold it to this line like this. Here till here, and do the same thing over here, from here till here. And then take this and fold it over here like this. This part, fold it over here, open it, then take this part, do it. Fold it over here for a minute, then press this inside it. Do the same thing over here, press it over here like this, open this and press it, and then press it very fast. After doing it, take this and fold a little triangle over here. Then press it straight in the back. Now fold it over here and then tuck it back. Fold it up, fold it up and tuck it behind. And then this step, if you want you can do it. Turn the paper upside down and you will find these two triangles. If you want you can just tuck it back so it can look nice. I like to do it because it cleans off these triangles. And if you want you can also do it. It's your wish. If you want you can do. And now when you turn this back, take this and fold it into a half needle and fold it back. And make it upside down and here. Then now your stingray is ready. You can do it in two parts. If you want, you can make a stingray like this, or you can press it like this. I like to keep it like this. And now I'll show you how to fly it. Oops, saw it.